and then a buffalo comes from the Midwest, and it's got it's got a big penis, and it just takes you. I hope you drive off a road, and it's a cliff, and you and your car bursts into flames, and but you don't die immediately.
Oh, wow.
You have to crawl out of your car, and there's glass shards embedded in your body, and you're screaming in pain.
Yeah.
Just screaming, and you're begging, screaming out, just kill me! But you don't die, because you're crawling and crawling, and nobody's around to help you, until finally you reach a tree, and the tree topples over and falls on your torso, but you don't die!
You're just pinned.
You're pinned down with the glass shards and the tree on top of you. And suddenly, an eagle flies, swoops down, and starts picking at your eyes. So now you're blind. You're blind, you've got the shards, and you've got the tree. And then a buffalo comes from the Midwest. And it's got, it's got a big penis. And it just takes you. It takes you and you're just at its mercy. Yes. And there you are, and the tree is on top of you, and you finally you die. That's what I hope happens to you, Wayne. I pray that's what happens to you. How dare you criticize me?
Well, then he also texts in, it says here, just messing with you, Josh.
Oh.
Lighten up before you have a stroke.
Oh, cool. Hey, okay.
I take that back.
Yeah, take it all back.
My apologies, Wayne. I take that
everything
all back.
Everything we said.
Okay.
Sorry about what he said.
Right. So I can talk about whatever I want to talk about.
My apologies.
You know, sometimes I just get carried away.
Oh, my.
Just get carried away.
We appreciate all of our listeners, especially the bastards.
Well, God, how does it get to that?
Did you say shards of glass?
No, shards.
Shards.